Last night, a vote was opened to decide whether Cassidy or Mac was more likely to find love in the villa.
The public were asked to either save Cassidy or Mac. This one question prompted the most votes in Love Island history.
Despite tens of thousands of votes being cast, the result was extremely close.
The girl with the least amount of votes and the girl being dumped from the villa tonight is... It's Cassidy.